Hi there. This is Sunday Reader, and I'm Zephyr. This is Zach. And this week, I'm bringing to you the book, The Haunting by Joan Lowery Nixon, but mostly featuring the author. She has written well over 100 books. She wrote her first book in 1964 and her 100th book in 1994. And she's a young adult suspense writer. Well, I just finished reading The Haunting. In a nutshell, the main character is 15 years old, and her family has inherited a southern plantation. It's actually been in their family for a long time. But nobody has wanted to live there because of the haunting that everybody in the area knows all about. But her mother doesn't believe it and wants them as a family to move in. Won't tell you any more about it. You've got to read it to find out. It was great. It was fast-paced. It was interesting. The fact that it is a young adult novel means that it's not going to have harsh language or a lot of gore. It was light, yet it was suspenseful. So much so that I decided to start reading another one of her books, and this one is called The Other Side of Dark. Now, this one has won numerous awards. It won the Edgar Allan Poe Mystery Writers of America Award. In fact, this author, she's the only one who has ever won that award 4 times. It also won the winner of the California Young Reader Medal, the Iowa Teen Award, Colorado Blue Spruce Young Adults Award, Virginia State Reading Association Young Readers Award, and the Oklahoma Sequoia Young Adults Award. So that would be this book right here. Now this one, I'm only on chapter 3 so far. The main character is 17, and she's just woken up from a coma after being a victim of a violent crime, which she cannot clearly remember, but believes that she deep down knows who the killer was. So, great so far. Really fast-paced and exciting, and I highly recommend both of these books. Anyway, again, the author's name is Joan Lowery Nixon. You shouldn't have any trouble finding her books. I got this one in a book corral, library book corral. This one, as you can see, is on my Kindle, which just went to sleep and just showed you Jane Austen. So here it is coming back to life. So it's on my Kindle. And you can also order these books used and new on Amazon. So again, there's my book for the week. And I hope you enjoyed that and found that helpful. And happy reading.